When you drive your old school Suburban 2100 miles home, and then this happens.